Okay, so we're gonna try Dan one more time. If this works, great. Because I already feel a lot smoother than the first couple tries. So let's see what happens. So far, so good. No, not gonna waste shots on a long range like that. We're having a little bit of a graphics thing come up with the gunshots. It's not the worst. It's not the best either, but alright, it's going okay. We already got shot once, which makes me a little sad, but I thought there was one more guy around here. I guess not. There we go. Not too bad, not too bad. Gonna use the big gun this time to make sure that we can get the avoid the alarm going off. Oh, he's not even paying attention. Okay, there we go, we got him. This guy noticed yet? Go. And I don't think there's another guy, but he might have been inside. Nope. Excellent. Okay. Back to the stealthy item. Okay. So far, so good. A little confused about the whole graphics thing going on, especially there too, yeah. Might have to restart the game if I play anymore. There we go. Everything's going just a little bit smoother. For the most part. Now just this area. Gotta avoid not dying. Probably gonna make him come to me, actually, honestly. It's just as dangerous to make him come to me, because I've got people coming from down here, too. No. Okay, so he's coming around the corner. Oh, nope. Okay, that went well. Okay, that attracts the people downstairs. Maybe. So I thought it would. Anymore? I don't think so, because I've been using a silent scuff. How do we want to do this? Fight through the basement? I think we can avoid fighting through the basement. That's probably best. So, I only want to fight through that one part of the basement. Wow, he just fell in position to fight me. That was fun. By fun, I mean not fun. Okay, didn't attract that attention. That's good. We're running low on health. Not good. Let's see if we can't take care of this guy without losing any health, though. I think we can. So if I remember right, there's nobody down here waiting for me, right? Nope, okay. So we'll just attract him by destroying the alarm. He'll come open the door. Yep, look at that. Like clockwork. Okay, now we're gonna run down to the other end, back. Really, we could have done that first to not waste my time. Gotta be a little wary. I don't think there would have been any surprise people that, like, heard me do something and ran over a long ways, but you never know. Okay, so let's fight our way through this area. If I remember right, these guys do not run towards us. Oh! That guy did. Oh, he actually jumped into our aim. How nice of him. Yep, more people down there. Way the hell down there. There we go. Good stuff. We got better. We got more ammo than we did last time. That's good news. Ah. There we go. Those blown up boxes, they do prevent you from hitting people sometimes. Not in that case, though. Either way, it's a real bad feeling when you just shoot right into them. Oh, no, that was unnecessary. I did a short burst, not a long burst, though. There we go. Nope, got him. Doing okay. Sitting at 130 bullets. Should be plenty for this room. What I don't like is there's no place to really recover. There are 18 and a half million people down here. There we go. So far, so good. And the other thing, too, is you can't just blindly shoot. You don't want to destroy the mainframe. Oh, no, there aren't a billion and a half people. Oh, there's just the one guy behind it. That's right. There we go. There we go. I think that's everything except jump. Correct. Let's go bungee jump. Hopefully we don't have any surprise men. I would use speedrunning strats again, but like I said, I don't want to be staring at the ground and have a surprise guy pop up. Would be a bit too surprising for me. Okay, so I think I can do 00. We'll loop back and also do 00 facility. Double O dams suck. No, this is damn. 00 runway sucks. Just because with my controls yet to... It's kind of tricky to hit the targets, but...